But first, we have an update on the breaking news we first brought you on Eyewitness News Live at 5.
A crash involving a police motorcycle. Here's an aerial view of the scene on Route 24 in Fall River near Exit 7.
Investigators tell us that the officer was escorting a delegation attending a wake for a fallen firefighter when he was struck.
Eyewitness News reporter Catherine Sotnick joins us live in Fall River with the Southeastern Massachusetts Mobile Newsroom.
Well, this was a Fall River police officer that was injured. At this point, police are not releasing this officer's name, but we're told that he is in good condition at Rhode Island Hospital. I want you to take a look at the highway here tonight. Route 24 North is now moving once again, but for a short time, a period ago, it was shut down. A Fall River police motorcycle wedged underneath a black SUV in what Mass State Police are describing as a chain reaction crash. We've learned the Fall River officer was escorting a bus of Fall River firefighters back from the wake of a fellow firefighter when the officer was hit. It happened on Route 24 North, right near Route 79. Traffic was partially shut down on Route 24 for a period of time. Mass State Police tell us the officer was struck after this green Volvo hit the black SUV, sending the SUV into the officer. Our camera spotted what appeared to be one of the drivers shaken up and talking to police. Both Mass State Police and the Fall River Police Departments are investigating. We're told the officer appears to be in good condition at Rhode Island Hospital. And I was also told that that officer was conscious and alert and talking in the ambulance on the way to Rhode Island Hospital. Tonight, we've heard no comment from Fall River Police. Reporting live from the Southeastern Massachusetts Mobile Newsroom from Fall River, I'm Catherine Sotnick, Eyewitness News.